This morning in the buzz, a presidential date is catching some flack this morning.
He wasn't on vacation.
He wasn't on vacation.
Okay, he wasn't
on vacation.
Doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.
No, it does matter.
Here's it does
a vacation
matter.
Is a vacation.
200
jaunt for a weekend in New York is not a vacation.
No, one day.
One day. No, here's the thing.
It's worse. Hear me out.
You're like working on your hair as you're sitting and talking to me.
No, do you see this piece right here? It won't go away.
102. 103.
Baked stuffed Italian peppers.
Got the hot one here.
Somebody has the fire extinguisher ready.
Yeah, exactly, Michelle.
I hope it rains today. My mouth's on fire.
And no rain from Mother Nature today, but stick your head under a faucet, Vince.
Oh, no, no. Come on, Vince.
You can do it, Sally.
Do it.
102. Yeah.
It's not as if the president can go on Southwest and do some fiesta
seats. Here's my question.
Why do you
Here's
have to go
my
to New
question.
York?
Hold on
why
a second, guys.
Why couldn't he have gone to Washington?
Why do you have to go to New York?
Why did Bush and Donald not take a trip to Virginia?
Okay, wait. So let's time out for a second. After watching their videos, who do you think should win the sing-off? 85% T.J. Del Santo.
Oh, you ready?
I'm moving out of the way.
Oh, nice. That was quite tasty.